If you see this on your squash leaves, don't worry about it. This is just natural markings on the squash leaf. However, if you see this, watch out. It's powdery mildew. You gotta get rid of that leaf immediately.